Hi, my name is Keith A. Rowel, CEO of KARMusic.net and band director for Karma, K-A-R-M-A. Karma represents Keith A. Rowel Musical Artists. In brief, let me tell you a little bit about myself. Back in the 80s, I toured with Starpoint, doing our favorite hits, Objects of My Desire, Baby, You Light My Fire, I know you know the songs. And we had many great times out there on the road. Also, in the earlier parts of Toni Braxton's career, I wrote and recorded some songs with her. Had a great time. Well, I'm here today to talk to you about my group, Karma. Karma is a showcase band that features professional recording artists, many of whom who has recording careers already in place. Karma is a high-energy performance band that features top talent from the area. Now what we do is we come together, we practice hard, and we put together a multi-purpose show for your enjoyment. We also perform all genres of music. We do jazz, we do gospel, we do go-go, we do R&B, we do hip-hop, you name it, we do it. Okay. In addition to the many genres we do, we also do original music. Let me just share with you some of the great artists that are working with Karma today. We have 12-year-old sensation Tayshaun Stansberry. We have the silky smooth voice of Elton Franklin. Husband and wife team, Cynthia and Will, Peaches and Herb, don't have anything on them. Also, we have Carl Anderson, the world-renowned drummer and percussionist, and also R&B and gospel artist. In addition to that, we have two of the greatest guitar players that I know, Mike McHenry and Coco. You will enjoy their styles of playing. I guess one could say we are today's new Motown. So I am excited about seeing you at our next performance. Let your karma be good karma.